Manuscript title is Enhanced Velocity Differential Evolutionary Particle Swarm Optimization for Optimal Scheduling of a Distributed Energy Resources with Uncertain Scenario. The algorithm presented in this manuscript, entitled as Enhanced Velocity Differential Evolutionary Particle Swarm Optimization, has got the second rank in the international competition on evolutionary computation in uncertain environment, smart grid application. This competition was organized by IEEE PES Working Group on Modern Heuristic Optimization and IEEE CIS at IEEE World Congress on Computational Intelligence Conference, WCCI 2018, Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Problem presented in this paper considers an energy aggregator with aims of procuring energy needs from distributed resources and electricity market. The aggregator looks for the minimization of the operational cost while making revenue from selling energy in the available electricity market. Moreover, it may use its own assets like energy storage system to supply the load demand. In addition, vehicle-to-grid feature that allows the use of energy in the battery of the electrical vehicle is also possible. The energy aggregator establishes the bilateral energy contract with those who seek electricity supply, like residential and industrial customers. In this case, it is assumed that the aggregator does not make profit from the supply of energy to the fixed loads and electrical vehicle charging. The main idea is that the optimization software can perform the energy resource scheduling of the dedicated resources in the day-ahead context of the 24 hours of the following day. Since the aggregator performs the scheduling of resources for the day ahead, it relies in the forecast of weather condition to predict renewable generation, load demand, electrical vehicle trips, and the market prices. However, the assumption of perfect or highly accurate forecast might bring catastrophic consequences into the operation of the grid when the realization do not follow the expected predictions. In smart grids, under environments due to the highly uncertainty related to the electrical vehicle trips, renewable generation, variable load consumption, and market pricing, the day-ahead energy resource management problem becomes complex. In this context, the operational problems possess the highly complex mathematical properties like non-convexity, discontinuity, and high dimensionality, which emphasizes the need of advanced optimization solvers in order to find the optimal solution that guarantees the efficient and flexible operation. Here, our objective is to maximize the profit of aggregator or minimize the operating cost of aggregator. The profit of aggregator is equal to income minus operating cost. To convert this objective into the minimization function, it becomes operating cost minus income. The equation 1 gives the operating cost of aggregator and equation 2 that gives the income of the aggregator. And equation 3, that is a minimization of the objective function f equal to operating cost minus income. This objective function is mainly constrained by the equality constraints, network active-reactive power balance with power loss in each period t, and inequality constraints related to the distributed generations, which contains dispatchable and non-dispatchable distributed generations, nodal voltages and load angles, allowable branch power flows, external suppliers, electrical vehicles, and energy storage constraints. For this problem, our fitness function is represented by equation 4, which is the sum of objective function plus penalties due to the violation of the network constraints. For any optimization problem, the research challenge is the global exploration and local exploitation. To solve this problem, we propose a new meta-heuristic optimization algorithm called as EVDEPSO. The first step of this algorithm is the initialization of position and velocity of the particle represented by the equation number 5 and 6. Equation 7 gives the new velocity of the particle p, and equation 8 gives the mutation of the weight, and equation 9 gives the mutation of the global base. If the new velocity given by the equation 7 violates the boundary limit, then it is modified by using the equation number 10. then this new velocity is used to find out the new position of the particle p using the equation number 11. New velocity equation has four terms. First one is current position, second is enhanced velocity which follows the mutated current velocity, third one is cooperation which follows the mutated global based particle, and fourth one is stochastic unirandom distribution. These four terms gives the new velocity. When it adds to the current position of the particle p, it gives the new position of the particle p, which is represented graphically by the figure 3. This figure 4 shows the flowchart of EVDEPSO algorithm. The strategic parameter used in EVDEPSO algorithm is given by the table 1. The performance of the EVDEPSO method is measured by a case study comprising of 100 scenarios of 25 bus microgrid with high penetration of the uncertain energy resources. Table 2 gives the available energy resources with price, capacity and number of units. This figure 5 shows the single line diagram of 25 bus microgrid system. Figure 6 shows the internal functioning of the fitness function. And solution of this problem is represented by figure 7. The code of EVDEPSO and other participated algorithms are available in the competition website. To find out the effectiveness and robustness of EVDEPSO algorithm, we find out the mean and standard deviation of fitness function as per equation 12 and 13 respectively for each runs for all tested algorithms. Table 3 shows the comparison of all tested algorithms in terms of average fitness and standard deviation for each run. After finding the mean and standard deviation of the all compared algorithms, we find out the ranking index as per the equation number 14 for each run, which is given in table 4. After finding out ranking index, we find out the average ranking index of all tested algorithms as per the equation number 15. Table 5 shows that EVDEPSO provides low average ranking index. The comparison as per the table 4 and 5 shows that EVDEPSO gives low ranking index as well as average ranking index. It means that using EVDEPSO, aggregator gets low operating cost. In other words, we can say that aggregator gets more profit using EVDEPSO techniques as compared to all tested algorithms. Comparison based on ranking index and average ranking index signifies a poor approach to compare the results. EVDEPSO gives low value of ranking index and average ranking index, but it is not possible to determine whether this discrepancy is statistically significant. Here we use the statistical method entitled as one-way ANOVA 2Ks HSD to check whether the RI of all tested algorithms for each run shows any significant differences. The test results show that EVDEPSO results are statistically different than all tested algorithms for significance level 0.05. It means that EVDEPSO gives near optimal solution as compared to all tested algorithms. The conclusion of this paper is that in microgrid environment, the intensive use of uncertain energy sources makes the problem non-linear, high dimension and complex. So this is extremely important for the aggregator to use the appropriate approach to achieve the maximum profit. So this paper introduced a new meta-heuristic algorithm called Enhanced Velocity Differential Evolutionary Particle Sum Optimization, which gives the best result as compared to all tested algorithms. In future, we will apply EVDEPSO to highly complex microgrid system with high penetration of uncertain energy sources and large number of scenarios to make this problem more practical in nature. It can also be applied to solve the complex problem with similar characteristics in power systems. These are the references of this paper. Thank you.